So the way that we're finding these lake trout is really pretty similar to how we'll find walleyes when we're maybe shiver minnow fishing them or whatever technique you're using. But we're simply using two different people. Corey's sitting at the console and he's focusing in on these break lines. Maybe it's a big point, maybe it's a tight shoreline break. And he's driving around looking for a pod of lakers, 70 to 90 feet of water roughly. And what we're looking for is four or five, six of them all together, big yellow marks. When we get directly over the top of those pods, he'll drive over them, he'll actually back up right over the top of them so they can see him real clear on the unit back there, and I'll hit anchor mode instantly up at the bow. I'm actually using 200 frequency up here, so my cone's a little bit narrower, and that's gonna allow me up front to basically ice fish these lakers. You can see that shiver minnow go down, you can make sure that you keep those baits above those fish, and when there's four, five, six of them, they're actually gonna compete for that bait, and a lot of times they'll come up, they'll go back down, and another one will come up and smoke that bait. So it's a lot of fun, but instead of looking at pods, moving off of them and casting to them, we're simply staying right over the top of them with anchor mode. And I'll tell you what, when one hits, hold on to that rod.